Hello friends, let us learn today how to change email address in PayPal. First of all, log into your PayPal account. So this is the first screen that you are looking at here when you log in. So here you will see a lot of options are there. So go to setting, the icon is here displayed. So you click on the setting and go down. Here is the email address. So you want to change this email address, then click on the plus sign displayed here. You will see this option. Here you can add another email to your PayPal account. So let's do this. One other email address I am entering. Okay, this is the email address that I want to add here. So click on the add email. Okay, so here you can you see this is the email ID that has been added, but you can see it is unconfirmed. So until you confirm this email ID, it will be unconfirmed email ID and it will show like this. So let's go to the our email account and confirm it. So here we will log into our Gmail account. And you will see here that an email has been left by PayPal. This is the email. Just open it and click on the confirm my email address. Just confirm it by clicking here. So here it is the confirmation again that you are the right person. So it is asking for the password of the PayPal that you are having. So just enter the password and click on the confirm email address. So here you can see it has come again to the previous site or previous screen that they were looking at. Now just we have to verify that email has been updated or not. Just click on the setting. And see here, this email ID, there is no unconfirmed for this. So what you can see, if you want to edit, you can edit it again. And moreover, if you want to make this email address as your primary email address, then click here, make this your primary email address for receiving notification. So from here you can change your email address here as a primary for notifications. So it is changed as a primary email address. Okay, so this is the way you can change your email address and you can add another email address to PayPal account. Thank you very much for watching this video.